boss will be back in a moment. Stick around.
Welcome to Commercial Break Commentary. I'm your host, Nader Mansour. Ask any parent, and they will tell you that their kid thinks sleep is horrible. I think kids are horrible. I do. Sleep good, kids bad. Joining me on the couch this week, Tom O'Donnell.
This next thing is kind of hard for me to talk about, but I've been getting kind of chubby lately. Been going through a bit of a chubby spell. I don't know why they call that a spell. It's not like some witch walked up and went, Alakazam, man boobs, Alakazoo, you can't see your penis. Nope, never happened. Pretty sure I just like Twinkies.
Tom, thanks for coming, buddy.
What's up, Nader?
How's it going, man?
Oh, pretty good, man.
Thanks for being on the show.
Fuck, I love it.
Yeah.
Get to drink beers and hang out.
Yeah, for sure.
Watch Corner Gas.
I drink water.
Yeah, you don't drink, do you?
Not really, no.
That's weird.
It's not like a religious thing, I'm a pussy.
Yeah, you never drank once.
No, I drink a little, but I've never been drunk.
No.
Never.
Well, how do you know if you like it or not?
That's a good point. Let's get fucking smashed,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah. You want it?
I don't know. Maybe someday. You'd be the person to get drunk with anyway,
yeah,
for
sure.
So what you got going on, man? You want to plug some shit? I know you got a lot going on.
Yeah, I'm going to be with Russell Peters at The Odd, October 8th.
October 8th, that's awesome. Then, I'll be there. Watching.
Yeah?
Watching.
I've seen your ticket.
Yeah.
I'm such a fucking fanboy.
I am a fanboy.
And I got fucking Just for Last 42 Top Comic Competition coming up.
I believe
that's
that?
On the 25th.
You gonna kill that?
I hope so.
Do you win money or something?
Yeah, I'll win like 15 G's.
Holy shit. Then we'll get drunk, dude. If you win, okay, let's say right now on camera.
Yeah.
If you win the 15 grand from JFL 42, I will get drunk with you.
Yeah?
Deal? All
right, okay.
Shake on it. All right, yeah. What else are you doing, man? I know you're doing a lot.
We got a web series. The Rare Breed.
I might know a little about that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Yeah. That shit is hilarious. I think it's going to be good, man. I can't wait to...
How do you think that's going? Do you think we're doing good?
I think it's fucking hilarious, dude. I can't wait till people see that.
I like it. Look at this old prick. Leonard Bannerman. I like to grow tomatoes. Why do they have a commercial about this?
Oh, this is the I've fallen and I can't get up. Except the new version.
Sometimes when I'm growing my tomatoes, I'd fall and then I just can't get back up.
I do that too, but that's just because I'm a fat ass. Look at kids being active. Kids. Maybe I should have been a little more active when I was a kid.
All kids are fat nowadays. Like
where'd they find these kids? They must be like Algerian or German or something. Somewhere where they actually...
We do duck work. Who are these guys? Advanced Basin Systems.
I don't know, but their logo is a beaver.
Yeah. Don't beavers wreck wood?
Yeah, but ducks are made out of metal, I think.
Oh, yeah, you're right. If your cat claws me, I'm gonna fucking...
Don't hurt my kitten.
Hey.
He wants beer. Give him some beer. No, don't give him beer.
You wanna get him drunk?
No.
Don't. Be the first animal I've gotten drunk.
Really? I'd be surprised. Oh, it wouldn't be the first animal.
Filled a turtle tank full of tequila one time.
No,
that thing was fucked for like a week.
It didn't die from swimming in tequila?
No.
Wow.
They actually, they're prehistoric. They can survive in any kind of surrounding.
That's true. I remember, wasn't that in the Bible? There was like a huge flood that God made of tequila and only the turtles survived.
Yeah.
I think
the turtles, that's exactly what happened.
Oh, Swiss Chalet, dude.
Oh my God.
It's fucking Boner. Fat person's delight. Have you had their ribs? It's actually really good.
Yeah.
No, I like it.
Have I had their ribs?
Oh, okay.
That's one hell of a question for you to ask me. Of course I have the ribs.
Look how thin everyone is in this. It's so fake.
Two at a time ribs.
Yeah. Have you been to a chalet? There's not a thin person in
every commercial, they always have like skinny motherfuckers in there eating.
They should
like
be
McDonald's, Swiss Chalet.
I know.
You should fucking, there should be some truth in the advertising.
They should be hiring us to be in McDonald's commercials.
Yeah.
Just stuffing our face with Big Macs and shit.
Drunk at 3 a.m.
Hey, are you fat as fuck and want to lose weight?
Yeah.
Do you have a kitty litter box chock full of shit?
Uh-huh.
Lose weight today with the Dirty Sanchez Diet. It's easy. Grab your favorite piece of cat shit and simply wipe it under your nose. That's right, on your upper lip. Get it in there. Good and plenty. Can you feel the cat shit working?
Sweetie, dinner's ready!
No thanks. I'm not hungry.
That's right. You too can enjoy the Dirty Sanchez Diet. You'll lose weight and feel great. Call now and we'll send you a bag of our cat shit. But wait, there's more. We'll send you a second bag absolutely free. Only pay the extra shipping and handling. Call now. That's 1-888-CAT-SHIT. 1-888-CATSHIT. Don't delay. Lose weight today with the Dirty Sanchez Diet. Call now.
I love that you can see the cameras in the shots. That's how ghetto this show
yeah.
is. High cool. budget stuff, my friend.
Johnson Candle.
Isn't that like, that's like a kink thing, right? Where they drip wax on their Johnson? Isn't that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheezin's greetings. People get paid to write these fucking commercials.
I know.
That's a sad thing.
What are we doing with
our lives? Cheezin's greetings. Oh, that's gold.
That is.
Oh my
gold.
God. Yes. Jesus Christ.
I wish we had Sonic in Canada because that shit looks delicious though.
It does. That's good.
Hey kid. Here. Hey kid. Have some diabetes.
Yeah. This will help you out in your sports career.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
Fucking ice cream porn, dude. Yeah.
Yeah, this is good.
Aww.
Is that guy trying to pick up girls at the supermarket?
No, that was his girlfriend. See, why are girls always cock-blocking like that? Like, the dude was getting off on ice cream, and then she's like, I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. You know? Like, if your fetish is ice cream, let the dude, you know, let him have his ice cream and eat it too, or whatever. Is that the same?
Bitches love ice cream.
I know. Fuck it. That's enough.
So?
Yeah. That's good.
Get the fuck out of my house, Tommy.
Yeah.